My son is very grateful. He's like, I'm so excited. They're helping us. They're going to help us get our house.
To donate one more thing to you. They're going to donate another $250,000 to your school. Altogether, that's $500,000.
It's so remarkable how this is the priority and this is the focus for what we do. And we have such a big impact on the, not just the community, but the country that way. It's such an overwhelming impact. I mean, honestly, it gives me chills.